You think that Zila is worth pulling if you don't have her? If you've got a bunch of Eidolons on QQ, probably not, no. Which is crazy to say. But, yeah, probably not. I don't. I have a feeling there will be a better Quantum DPS eventually. I don't know, Zila just requires you to get the kill.
And the harder the content gets, the more her kit falls off,
which is the really frustrating part. She's really good. She's really good against squishy, easy stuff, but then she falls off long term. It's brutal.